As for the former president's trial, a jury of 12 people and six alternates did fall into place this afternoon. The former president is facing felony charges related to hush money payments his attorneys made to adult film star Stormy Daniels before the 2016 election. The former president has pleaded not guilty to all charges.